Okay, so turn down the heat a little bit. It started boiling. The noodles are soft. I gotta put in the powder shit. Hold on.
Put the camera down, you know. You guys do that. Yeah. Powder shit.
Yeah, so just give it a good stir, you know, get it all mixed in. Yeah, okay. Watching some TV, you know. Let's go to the fridge, grab an egg. An egg. Yep. Turn the heat down a little bit more, you know, crack it. Oh, I can't do this with hand, hold on. Yeah, I just cracked it over the top ramen. You just let it sit there for a while, turn the heat back up, you know. Turned down, it's boiling. Well, I don't know, just keep the heat up, you know? If it's kinda hot enough, you just stir, you break the yolk, you just stir, you know? Let the yolk get cooked a little bit, the egg whites turn white. This apart a little bit. Stir, keep on stirring. It got pretty thick. I like it this way, but if you want, you could add with a little bit more hot water. I think I'm gonna do that. Hold on. I just added some water, some hot water, and we're pretty much done, you know, just turn off the heat and eat, you know. That's our bowl right here, put it in the bowl, and you're done.